you hear that? In 14 days, the ship is coming. How did we not know this earlier?
Not sure. Guess your friends have gotten smarter since the last time you got them. Security's gonna be high. But holy crap, did you see that supplier?
No, I didn't get a good look of him.
His face is covered in black cloth. Like, who the hell do you think you are? Some Dr. Doom wannabe or something. Did you see his friend in there?
Yeah, I saw her. I have a feeling I've seen her before. I don't blame that guy for covering his face. People either have business with him or make business trying to kill him. Let's split. You go downtown and tell Special D, and I'll go home. Meet me at Tim Hortons in 2300 hours. If one of us is followed, at least the other is safe.
Alright, take it easy, man. See you then.
Talk to me.
Where are you, man?
What do you mean, where am I? Where are you?
I'm at the Tim's where you told me to meet you.
I don't see you.
I'm in front, buddy. You see me now?
Man, I am in the front, and I do not see you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You told me to be here. Now, you're approximately 10 minutes late, and...
Oh, man. You're at the wrong one.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
You obviously don't live in Bradford. We got like 3 Timmies.
What a shitty waste of farmland.
I'm afraid there's not much we can find out about this new supplier. Me and Special D went through all the archives, that new load of US contacts and all that. We found nothing.
Why am I not surprised? Like you said, seems like my buddy has gotten a lot smarter. But he hasn't gotten any faster. That's for sure. So, what does the big man want us to do now?
He hasn't finished the full research yet. That'll take a bit. I was talking about the new guy's accomplice. He kind of froze in his seat, puffed on his cig, and said he wanted to talk to him and he got all the info. He's in a rendezvous at that car dealership. You know, the windmill.
That's strange. Well, I hope it's good news. He usually doesn't leave his office. Well, I'm out, man. I'll see you later. Thanks for the info.
Hey, wait up, man. When do you gotta go?
Got an old buddy waiting for me. Promised I'd pay him a visit. Me and him were in the Middle East together. Haven't seen him since last Christmas.
Oh. Okay, man. Take it easy. Oh! Thanks for the coffee!
Need a hand? Well, I can help you out.
Don't touch me! Oh.
I'll take you home. All right. Let's get you something to eat.
Go, Jerry! Don't be a wuss, Jerry! Do it, Jerry! Come on, Jerry, you've got it! Two kings! Two kings, Jerry! All in, Jerry! Yeah! Yeah, Jerry! All in, Jerry! He's got nothing, Jerry! You're gonna win, Jerry! I got money on this, Jerry!
Who is it?
Put the beer down, you lazy slob!
Hey, man! I thought you'd never come. You bastard, get in here before I make you.
It's been too long. Yeah. So where are the cards?
Right here, man. Wanna play the old desert game that we made up on our sniping post?
Finland's spotted!
Good times, man.
Feel him up.
Look me into the eye. You either bring her bad news, or guys had a few too many without me. What's wrong, bud?
You know me too well for your own good. I want to find her.
Don't worry, you will. And I'll help you. Just holler, I'm there.
There's so many missions and no leads. But yesterday changed that.
What the hell do you mean, dude?
Hey. So soon? That's fine. Just with a friend. Yeah. Okay. I'm on my way.
Your dream come true yet?
Shut up, buddy. Just might be. Come on, let's go.
Whoa, what's going on here? You just get here and they're already calling you? What are they, the freaking time Nazis?
Shut up and put on your coat.
Where are we going anyway?